The easiest way to set up your YouTube thumbnail in Photoshop is go to File and New. In the drop-down menu, we're going to select Pixels. The width is 1280, so 1280. And the height is 720. I like to work in 144. 72 generally is a rule for screen and 300 for print, but I like to use 144 for my thumbnails. Color mode should be RGB. Once you have them in place, click Create. There you have your YouTube thumbnail template all set up in Adobe Photoshop.